Currently, 14.6% of our armed forces are females. Nationwide, there are over 1.8 million female veterans. 166,000 of these female veterans are in California. 6,000 to 8,000 female veterans in California are homeless. 1 in 4 military women experience sexual assault or harassment while serving in the military. The risk of her becoming a victim of sexual assault or trauma increases the moment she becomes homeless. Due to trauma and issues surrounding their service, many female veterans do not want to wear the badge honoring their duty, sacrifice, and strength. They are wounded, anxious, confused, angry. We deserve better. We deserve safety. We deserve support. We shouldn't have to beg for help. It should be provided for us. Female veterans are your daughters, your mothers, your sisters, your next door neighbor. The female veteran is you. If you have served one day in our armed forces, please join us for our second annual Female Veteran Stand Down to celebrate you. This event is dedicated and provided exclusively for our female warriors. We are your sisters. We are your support. And we will be here for you.
Please visit our website, www.usvetsinc.org, for more information regarding stand down details, donation information, and services being offered to all veterans.